to drive our project as a team under our purpose. Move people through the pursuit of innovation with diverse inspiration. Now, after last year's CES, we held opportunities for people to be able to experience our prototype in person at some of the tech companies out there, also some of the mall complexes. And I tell you, everybody really enjoyed our prototype experience. And we also gave valuable feedback and also unique ideas. It is our deepest desire to build our brand of Fila with everybody involved. Now, we are and we will continue to communicate with various people and also consider ideas to keep refining our product. Now, we're going to keep this fast-paced momentum as we are looking to start pre-order in early 2025 and then start delivery in 2026 from the United States first. Today, it is our pleasure to present our latest prototype 2024 for the first time here at CES. Now, in this presentation, what I'd like to share with you is our exciting update about our world of mobility. So, first things first, this is our refined exterior design, and it's based on our design concept, neutral. Now, neutral is a coined word for neutral and neutral. And it means the inherent values and concepts are harmonized, and there will be a change in the world, a new neutrality. Now, I'll give you some examples. If you look at this prototype, you can see that it doesn't have door handles, which is a nice, clean, and sleek image to them. However, after usage and also reflecting on feedback that we received, what we did is refine and we added these unnoticeable door switches on the outside. Now, we also reviewed the shape of the headlights, and this is to improve safety and also comply with regulations. We're going to keep refining our design, both following our design concept, and then also to be more practical and also safe. Now, something that really stands out in this vehicle design is going to be this information display feature that's called the media bar. Now, the concept is that this mobility itself can understand the situation and communicate through the media bar. I'll give you an example. Maybe there's a line behind this mobility if you're waiting to charge your batteries. This mobility will be able to show them when it will be finished charging. Or maybe when the owner approaches the vehicle, you could say welcome or hello. Or if you want, you could actually help them to celebrate a special day. You could also use it to express yourself with maybe your own favorite digital sticker would be like. So through Media Bar, we aim to create an interactive communication experience with this mobility. And now what I want to do is talk a little bit about our remarkable progress that we have based on our concept 3A. So this stands for autonomy, augmentation, and infinity. Alright, so first up, we have autonomy. We take safety and security with the utmost importance, and we recognize this as being the most essential factor of our mobility. So we are pushing forward our AD and ADAS development, and that way the user can enjoy our in-cabin experience, all with the foundation of peace of mind. Now we're aiming to develop a level 3 autonomous driving optimized for specific conditions, as well as also a level 2 plus a wide range of things towards the area, and also a wide range of other conditions. And with ADAS, AI is going to be playing a really big role in that. So we're utilizing AI, we're working to adopt Vision Transformer, and this is for perception and machine learning for path planning. Now as you can see that here on the LED screen behind me, compared to traditional CNN, convolutional neutral networks, using the Vision Transformer, this is going to have higher accuracy and object detection. An example would be maybe people who are difficult to see behind a vehicle in backlight, or perhaps a truck that's in front of you at night. So even when it's crowded, cars or pedestrians, or at night or in rainy weather, we're developing our mobility so that it can recognize various objects even in all those complex situations. Now, of course, by utilizing multiple image sensors, radar, and LiDAR, all together with high-performance 800 TOPS SoC, we will keep on trying to provide AD and NS in order to enhance your safety. All right, now next, from our concept 3A, we have augmentation. Now, utilizing the sensing and the vehicle data, we aim to offer a whole new expanding experience. So when it comes to your in-cabin space, you're going to be able to customize the screen theme, ambient light, and motor sound all through life. In In addition, of course, there can be a variety of entertainment. Things like movies, immersive sound experiences, and also gaming experiences. And when it comes to movies, we'll tell you this is kind of something that can be played back simultaneously on the front and the rear screen, so that we can create that living room-like atmosphere. That way, everybody can enjoy the content together. But of course, if you prefer, each passenger can enjoy a different content on each screen. This way, nobody's going to get bored. Furthermore, by incorporating sensing and vehicle data, we're trying to provide mobility entertainment. So an example of that would be by combining with the map data, we can display recommended spots along your driving route in a very rich and attractive way on the screen, and that's using Unreal Engine 5. So that way, you're going to be able to make various new discoveries, even when you're in familiar territory. Of course, this can also be used in more entertaining ways, like maybe capturing creatures that appear on the screen as you drive. We're going to try to provide a mobility entertainment that's going to convert the data that's acquired from the mobility into something that's going to be more fun and exciting. Now, in addition, we have already started development on conversational personal agents. Now, taking on that challenge of deepening the interactive relationship between users and mobility. And then the last of our 3A is finishing. Now, we are already collaborating with various partners in a variety of fields. And this is something we'd like to provide this environment out there where creators and developers are going to be able to freely express their ideas about our mobility. So we're going to be announcing details on that soon. So definitely stay tuned on more coming in this one. Now, we have been dedicating ourselves to applying the power of technology to redefine the relationship between people and mobility, and aiming for the transformation of mobility lifestyles. Our mobility is going to continue its progress as we keep on working hard to be able to start selling in 2025 and have delivery in 2026. So there is more to come from Sony Honda Mobility. For today, though, we invite you to enjoy our latest prototype. And thank you so much for joining us here at CES. Have a great rest of your day. Thank you.
January 11, 2024, CES 2024.